Hi.
Hey.
I know, it's funny. I'm the girl in the dirty pictures, ha ha.
What are you talking about?
Ugh, don't pretend you don't know. Everybody knows.
Knows what?
There's posters of me all over town.
Oh, those.
Now everyone thinks I'm a slut. Great, my parents will be so proud. I'll probably get expelled.
Look, it could be worse.
How? How exactly could it be worse? I mean, sure, I've been a bitch at times, been nasty. But I don't deserve this. My life is over. I mean, I've always wanted to be a model, but not like this. Everybody's laughing at me. I can't bear it.
Everybody's always laughing at me.
Well, maybe you're not as insecure as I am, okay? I just wanted to be popular. Now everybody hates me. Well, I guess I deserve it.
I tell you what, you wait here. I'll get rid of those posters for you, or at least cover them up.
Would you? I'd do it myself, but I can't deal with it. I'm really losing it here.
Just hang in there.
Bust your gut up and watch you bleed.
I got locked in a closet yesterday. Those guys are such jokers.
Did you not see me watching
Come on,
that?
Is it really
ass
that bad?
I think I've got some mayonnaise on my pants.
Pig, stop it!
My wife didn't see me looking at that.
Oh no, you've been defaced! Luckily, I have an almost unlimited supply of fresh posters.
My children.
Appropriate costume.
I used to be cultured and interesting.
you are the sweetest boy ever!
I got something to show you.
Even if you're not.
You know, Jimmy, I think I might like you.
Hopkins comes through.
What is Lola seeing Johnny that-